Iron ore fueled the West Cumbrian and Furness iron, steel and shipbuilding industries, whilst the highest quality ore was used to produce jewellery. The miners were known as the Red Men. It was impossible to avoid being covered each day from head to toe.